it off well.
Here's another bootleg. Rodgers rifles it. It's intercepted by Collins. Collins last year had an 80-yard touchdown on his first career interception. Well, here in series,
the people's choice here in Madison. Play fake, backside pressure, and Samuel is brought down.
Nine.
Schnurr has the ball batted loose. It's a free ball. It's picked up by Penn State. Matt Fornato had it. Never could get his legs on.
And Jackson getting pressure. Fumbles the ball.
Down for Penn State if you're just joining us. And the good Samuel is brought down at the 29.
1-2 this year. Burris back to pass. In trouble. Cannot get loose. And the
afternoon. Good quickness. This is first down. Barker. Not sure if it was a quarterback draw or.
Enjoyed everyone. Great restaurants in both. Collins brings down Samuel again.
Little quick arm action. Moving away from the pressure, throws a wounded goose.
First down and 10 after that 12-yard gain. And McCullough is rocked. He got his world rocked.
A lot better shape without that penalty. Quick snap again. Here's the play action bootleg. That pass tipped and intercepted.
I'll remind you, the stadium clock not working, so we are relying on words from officials on the sideline.
Over the middle, it's incomplete. Those two teams. Cotton back on third and long, getting heat again, gets his pass away. It is incomplete. It was intended. Pass is incomplete.
And he called everybody. Nobody would pick him up. And it finally paid off for him. Payne eluding the pressure, throwing into
Barker has protection. Pass was off the mark.
Play action. And incomplete.
McCullough is the lone back. Penn State blitzing on the play. Collins. And luckily, that
passes away, and it is intercepted by Kim Herring.
Coming in motion. Goldberg checks in. Fumble! Penn State's got it. Herring and Prater go after that loose football.
Just call them right after the selection show. So we'll settle this on the field. Good nature about it all. Ricky Williams, that pass play.
Autry, he's caught behind the line of scrimmage.
Down to the Penn State 49. Talley trying to bounce to the outside.
Corner thrown by Wally Richardson. Floyd cuts it inside and brought down.
If they can force another punt,
shotgun run again, I think.
Quarterback draw. Nothing doing. Collins has them all wrapped up.
Fourth down, the quick call again. Florence driving forward, very close. Second down, it's about 9 yards to go. Florence had the blocking stacked up right in front of him.
I've got an elephant package in. Floyd is not going to get it. The defense standing up collectively and
Michigan. And they stay with Howard. He turns the corner, gets to the 10.
First down for Northern Illinois. Now a little option. Barker keeps it himself, and the option closes.
First down and 10.
Go back 2 years to find another guy catch a touchdown pass for Purdue. That was Craig Allen. Here's Reeves on the run to Alford. He got hammered high and hammered 20-20. Second and 15. Rodgers trying to flare it out. Alex Smith. No help out there, though. Good job.
Replaced a lot of people, and it just didn't seem to miss the beat.
Down the middle of the field. Time they hand it off to Tavian Banks.
Ron Dane brought down nicely.
Fumble in the first half, makes up for it a big way in the second half. Tavian Banks gets back.
Got it down to the 16-yard line. Spear now in there in the backfield. And he'll go down for a loss
Well, he made double wide to the bottom of the picture, give it back to Autry. Autry over the left side, gets the first down, spins his way to midfield.
He has been good for both entities, since Penn State and the conference.
This is Williams, Clarence Williams.
That I could compare Curtis Enos, they're different styles, but boy, has Curtis Enos put on a show tonight.
Round to McGarity for five. And
ball is on the 41 of USC. Ottens passes away, caught by the fullback. Powell out of the backfield.
And Sherman, and Banks is open.
That's Darnell Autry trying for the first down, and he won't get it. Well, third down and four, he's going to come up.